RSV, or respiratory syncytial virus, is very common and causes cold-like symptoms. Your baby may be sneezing and have a runny or blocked nose, a cough, or a high temperature. Most children have RSV before the age of two, and parents and carers may not realise they have it, as the symptoms are similar to a cold. In most cases, RSV is nothing to worry about, and the symptoms will go away in a few weeks. But babies born premature or sick are at greater risk of more serious illness. If your baby's cold-like symptoms start to get worse, the lungs may be affected by an RSV infection. This can lead to respiratory conditions such as bronchiolitis. Reach out to a healthcare professional if you see any of the following signs. Your baby is coughing more, having difficulty breathing, or giving a wheezing or whistling sound when breathing out. They may not want to eat or drink as much because they are finding it hard to breathe. Some babies and children will develop serious symptoms and will need urgent care. If your baby has any of the following symptoms, urgent care is needed and your baby should go to hospital immediately. Apnea, that's pauses in breathing, particularly during sleep. Severe breathing problems, your baby might make grunting noises, breathe in and out very quickly, and their chest might seem to sink inwards when they breathe. This is called chest recession. Or your baby's skin might look blue or purple because they are not getting enough oxygen. On darker skin, this may be easier to see on lips, tongues and gums, under nails and around your baby's eyes. Dial 111 if you're concerned that your baby is unwell, or 999 for a baby that is seriously unwell. If you want more information about RSV and you're still on the neonatal unit, speak with your neonatal team who will be able to help you. Otherwise, contact your baby's neonatal or paediatric consultant. For more general questions and concerns about RSV and any other infections or conditions, speak with your GP or NHS 111. It is worrying when your baby is unwell. Knowing the signs of serious illness and who to contact can help you protect your baby. If in doubt, always contact a healthcare professional, especially if your baby has conditions such as chronic lung disease or congenital heart disease that could make them more vulnerable to infections. Bliss is here to help you. For more information on RSV in your language, visit bliss.org.uk/RSV.